Yo, welcome to a brand new episode, guys. In this episode, we're gonna be doing some summer signings, all right? We gotta improve this team, you know? As you can see, we need a center back and a left back. And let's see. So our budget that we were given was 75.89 million. So I would say not bad, right? So one transfer that I know I want to get for sure is Edson. I want to give Edson a try. So let's see, Edson Alvarez. All right, let's try to buy him. Oh, already have him. Let me see. All right, so see, these are some of the defenders I was thinking about. These two are kind of expensive. I don't think I could get them, but like at the same time, like, do we really need them? We could like low-key get a cheeky Cesar Montes or Johan Vasquez. I'm gonna try Edson because he's one that I really like, really want to get. All right. Ooh, approach loan. Nah, approach to buy. All right, come on, bro. We gotta do good signings. Good signings. Skip. All right. Offer transfer. Oh, player swap. I'm gonna do a player swap. What are some midfields I don't need? No, we need him. Wingers. How much is this guy worth? Only 5 million, bro. Okay. Offer transfer fee. How much should we give them? Like a cheeky 27. Is that fair, guys? You guys think that's fair? I think that's fair. Okay, look, we're looking to ours, but we're interested in okay, so his value, I'm about to go way lower. I have to, like, that's too much. Can we at least go like 35? Okay, we're getting somewhere. They want 40 now. Can we work? It's like, can we work something like 37 at least? Can we work 37? Okay, we got him for 37. Not bad, right? Okay, we got Edson. Edson's gonna be a crucial player for sure. Because we need a center back, and he could play center back and CDM, so I'll for sure like switch him off. I'm gonna get Edson and Johan Vasquez low key. Because, wait, actually, who's younger? Because Cesar Montes is already 25 and Johan is 23, so. Yeah. Alright, let's negotiate. Alright, so. Let's see. Welcome to Cruz Azul, Edson. We're one step away from you joining our team. Alright, let's see. So her current wages is 19. We'll for sure upgrade that. Squad rate crucial? Yeah, you're for sure gonna be crucial, man. Don't worry. Four years there? Yeah, that's good, bro. Disregard release clause. Wages. So how are wages gonna be looking like? Right now he's getting paid 19. Let's be generous. You guys think 40-50 is good wages for Edson? What do you guys think? What are you guys feeling? I think 50 is good, right? Or is that too little for a player like Edson? Fuck, I don't want to mess it up, and I'm for sure gonna give him a 500 bonus. Do you guys think that's like bad wages, or what do you guys think? Okay, so they want 10 more, they want 60 instead, and the signing bonus they want. Okay, I see. Now look, man, I gotta save some money for other players, so I'll keep your 60 wages, but can we get your signing bonus? 500 exactly, maybe. Wait, but what's the other one? Edit bonus. So for 15 appearances, they want me to give him like, nah, bruh. You tripping, bro. You tripping. Actually, you know what? Move bonus. Oh yeah. How about that? Okay. You know what? Just go for it. Just go for it. I was thinking of getting Keylor Navas, but he's old, so his rate's gonna go down. I don't know if he's worth getting for one season. Alright. Now we do need a left back. Okay, okay. Damn, leave it 25. Why so much? Okay. Okay, we need a left back. I was talking to one of my friends and he recommended me. Shit, hold up, guys. Hold up. I need to see. Oh, shoot. Alright, let's see. Search players. Wait, hold up. I always spell his name wrong. Hold up. It's the, what's it called? Hold on, let me see what my friend. Arteaga, there you go. You know, from Mexico. This guy. Alright, just scouting, bro. Let's see how he is. Let me see. Ooh, what's his potential on FIFA? I mean, he's pretty good. Like, he's young, and I'm pretty sure he could bring something to our team. 80 potential, not bad. He could probably bring something to our team. Okay, we need a new goalkeeper. What goalkeeper do you guys recommend? I was telling you guys, I was thinking of Keylor Navas, but he's old, he's gonna go down. I'd rather waste, like, let's see. What's that one goalkeeper? This is one goalkeeper that, hold up. Let's see. He is, let's see, position, goalkeeper, league. Let's see, he's probably got relegated. It's from Norwich. Damn, he's not even here. I forgot his name. It's like Brah, something like that. Damn, so he probably got transferred. Dude, what's his name? Vite? I don't know. I just know. In my past career modes, I picked him as my goalkeeper because he was like a young goalkeeper and had deep good potential. Alright, for now, let's start the game like this. Alright. You know what? I think I'm gonna get Acevedo. I'm gonna see how much he costs. Because I think Acevedo has decent potential as well. I think we'll go for Acevedo, guys.
Todos preparados a amarrarse los cinturones, nos ponemos las pilas. Atento que desde ahí le puede pegar. Brillante la tarea del defensor
para tapar este centro. See how Edson plays.
Ahí está y puede ser.
Oh, we're winning.
resultado tenemos el primer gol del partido.
Ya veremos cómo se desenvuelven los equipos ahora.
Y es que seguimos con el partido 1-0. Están sosteniendo muy bien la pelota, la guardan, la protegen bien, tocan y la mueven.
Este jugador. Let me jump in here.
Irving Lozano.
Oh, it's a terrible pass.
Le ha quedado muy bien la pelota, ahí la tiene de nuevo. Alejando la pelota.
Ahí Gabi, no.
Su campo y con esto la tranquilidad. Ha llegado por fin el día, ¿no? Se venía armando una gran expectativa alrededor de lo que iba a pasar con este jugador. Todos que...
incredible save.
Señores, este arquero se tenía reservado lo mejor para el final.
Oh.
Y así le pega la pelota.
Damn.
¡Qué golazo!
All right.
¡Qué manera de pegarle! ¡Qué volea maravillosa!
Y la pizarra por ahora 1-1. Deja el flanco Lozano, avanza rápido. Ese balón es suyo de nuevo en su propia área.
There's like something blocking my bottom view. Alright, there you go. Pass it over there.
Mantiene la pelota y se acerca.
Oh, so close.
Señores, esta jugada, esta
parada. Oh my god, Chucky.
Están presionándolo en el fondo. Esa pelota que pasa apenas por detrás, pero podría sorprender al arquero.
Brillante nice.
Lo que ha hecho este jugador, el peligro se aleja.
Oh, fuck.
Esta pelota de ellos.
Otero.
Esto puede terminar en gol.
Oh, man, come on.
Tremendo lo que ha hecho el arquero. Tiro de esquina justo al corazón del área. Y hasta acá llega la acción.
Come on, win that. Nice.
No se detiene la marcha de este equipo amenazando el arco rival.
Here comes Gabi. Oh shit, it's not Gabi, it's Romero. Let's go! Vamos, Romero. Romero showing his true potential. Come on.
Ángel Gómez. Era buena la intención, pero les cortan el balón. Este en el mano a mano. Casi estaba el empate, matador.
Y de sorpresa le pegó de larga distancia y pasó muy cerquita del arco, ¿eh? Casi logra el empate.
Romero.
Come on, Romero.
Ojo que la clava.
No, Romero. El Chucky Lozano. Falta.
El árbitro ha sonado su silbato y hay tiro libre para la máquina. Ya le dijo, tranquilo Camilo, no le va a sacar tarjeta.
No, la próxima le dice Camino, pero al vestuario.
Veamos qué hace, a ver si lo aprovecha. De nuevo se cruza, parece cuñado incómodo. Esto termina en saque de arco y nada más. Renato Sánchez. El árbitro que señala que le suma un minuto al partido. Nos preguntamos si este juego
nice.
De posición les permitirá empatar el partido.
Ok, it's halftime, guys.
La primera parte que hemos visto. Mientras los aficionados están regresando al terreno de juego, comienza ya el segundo tiempo en el Estadio Azteca. Romero.
Ooh, what a play. Charlie. Charlie, vamos. Charlie Rodriguez.
Otro gol más, resultado cómodo para ellos.
Es que se juega mejor con dos goles de diferencia.
No parecía para tanto. El árbitro dejó seguir. Tenemos novedades. Gol en el partido del San Etienne.
Es el primero para el San Etienne. Abrimos el marcador con este 1-0. La anotación llega a los 52 minutos.
Y como siempre, thank you very much. Confirmamos lo que tanto se esperaba. El Manchester United llevaba tiempo detrás de este jugador. Ahora parece que alcanzaron las cifras.
Nice, sí, Cuba,
ningún
nice.
Ningún equipo creo que puede darse el lujo de rechazar jugadores como este.
Ojo con este, viene. Le pega y puede ser.
Uriel Antuna. It's fucking right. I don't know. I think at least Uriel Antuna, but I don't think that the agreements ever got like. I think the agreements broke down. Cause I originally saw Uriel Antuna to Olympic de Marcel, or however you say that team, but I forgot because it was like I did it yesterday. I don't know if like the agreements like went through and that was actually gonna get sold. Like, I actually don't remember.
Interrumpimos esto porque hubo gol en el partido del Nantes.
Es el segundo para el Nantes. 2-1 acusa el marcador. 61 minutos de partido.
Muy cerca. No toca. No hay peligro.
Mamita querida, qué reflejo que demostró el arquero.
Lejos se va la pelota.
Come on, come on, catch that record set. Oh, Renato Sánchez, bro. Gotta watch out with that fool.
A veces los números, Fernando, no engañan, eh. Esto puede ser una goleada, señores.
Come on, nice.
Ahí tiene la pelota en campo contrario.
Come on, it's a whole different Cruz Azul, bro.
Ooh.
How do you miss that? Bro, nah. How do you miss that, bro? You can't miss those. Those are the easy ones.
Me están pasando papelito y dice... Hubo gol, cuesta leer esta. Hubo gol, partido del San Etienne. Gol en el partido del San Etienne, adelante.
Se trata del segundo para el San Etienne. Estamos empatados 2-2. Van 68 minutos.
Bueno, reiterando los agradecimientos, pasiva.
Look at my 44 ready left back. Just chilling. Trying his best. Alright, so. These are some youngsters. Let's put in this youngster.
Bueno, el intento no se le va. A ver si logra aprovechar el espacio, va pegadito en la raya. Renato Sánchez.
Nice.
Cuánta elegancia para despojar al rival de la pelota. Y si se lanzan a contraataque.
What was that? Ooh.
Y se quita la marca de encima.
Chucky.
We're
starting off the season so good, guys. Good way to start the season. I'm thinking of getting like, it's because I don't have enough money, bro. I think I'm getting like different midfielders. But I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't have money. I need to think of some cheap midfield. If you guys have any cheap midfielders that you guys think I could probably get, just let me know in the comments. That'd be very helpful. I think I have like what? Forgot how. Hey, Falta, what the fuck?
Después de entrada ve la tarjeta amarilla. Pase adelante, le dijo el defensor. Ahí levanta el balón alejándolo del área. Charlie Rodríguez. Irving Lozano.
Damn, bro, Chucky, bro, we're dominating this game. What a way to start off the season. This season we're going for the first place Ligue 1. No cap, guys. We're going for it. I think we are contenders for first place in the table. Here comes Gavi. Look at Gavi with the pass. Debut goal by this youngster, guys. Don't forget his name. He will be a big part in our team. Came from Cruz Azul Youth Academy and has scored his debut goal. Don't forget his name, guys. Don't forget his name. Damn, that's a long ass name. This is not right. Alright, we're going. Come on. We want more. We're hungry for more goals.
Ángel Gómez. Era buena la intención, pero les cortan el balón. No le va a quedar mucho este partido. Le suman un minuto apenas.
Alright.
Final del partido. Victoria de Cruz Azul.
Bueno, señores, hay que felicitar.
There's a midfield that I had in my Spurs career mode that is actually doing very good. He's from Ajax and it's actually doing very good in real life. Ryan Gravenberch. I don't know, but there's like a lot of midfields, but they're not. I don't feel like they're like expensive. I'll see if I have enough. I'll see towards the. Bruh, PSG is the next team I have to go against. Yeah, bro, for sure, man. Let's negotiate. Do they have any other players that we could swap? Damn, I don't know these players. I don't know if these are good. I'm gonna be cheeky and get some 10 mil. Ask for 10 mil. What do you guys think? Is that too much or what? Interesting. I won't go for 9.5. Do you guys think that's a good? Can we go for 9.5? My good sir? 9.5? We did it, guys. 9.5. Hopefully he gets accepted and gets sold. Alright, next is PSG, guys. Ooh, Arsenal won Juan Escobar. Do you guys know anybody in Arsenal that we could do a swap that has higher potential? Who's Arsenal's right back? I was gonna say, forgot his name. Is that one guy who's playing in Real Betis right now, but you know the one who's on loan? Does he have good potential? We could do a swap with them if anything. I think it starts with a B. Is that one right back? He's on loan in Real Betis. I think he's young. We could negotiate. Just negotiate quick. Hmm. Yeah, sounds fair. Come on, quick, 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 quick. Dude, what's his name? I had to go on footbend. Dude, was that right by his name, bro? Let's see. Club, La Liga, Real Betis. It starts with a B. I'm pretty sure it starts with a B. His name is. What's his name? I'm pretty sure he's a right back, right? He's a right back. Oh, there you go. Hector Berlin. What do you guys think his potential is? He's young, right? I'm pretty sure he's young, right? Although, guys, my bad. Transfer sum, counter. Let's propose a new transfer. I'd like to propose 1 mil. It's a youngster, bro. Future potential. Dude, let me see. Let me see. Hector. Yeah, because he's on loan. 81 potential. And then Escobar has 78 potential. What do you guys think? What are you guys feeling? Would that be a good swap deal? What do you guys think? Shit, bro. Alright, but no. Alright, so why is PSG not appearing? Did they lose their first game? Oh no, they're just having. Okay. Alright, bro. Time to show PSG levels. Okay, you have Messi and Mbappe. Jorginho. Chill.
Bienvenidos a un maravilloso partido que nos espera ya en el Parque de los Príncipes, cerca del Bois de Boulogne,
All right, so.
condiciones maravillosas aquí en París. Al lado de Mario Alberto Kempes les habla Fernando Palomo. Otro encuentro apasionante de la Ligue 1 aquí en Francia. El Paris Saint-Germain se estarán cruzando ante el poderoso conjunto de la máquina celeste de la Cruz Azul.
¿Qué tal, Fernando? Realmente tenemos en la cancha hoy dos equipos que prometen mucho. Espero que no defraude.
Messi tiene espacio por
Messi,
lateral.
Messi, here comes Messi, Messi.
Achraf. Pelota de Kimpembe. Mbappé. Ander Herrera. Ha llegado la pelota y no lo puede controlar.
Make a run.
Buena pelota. Buen
Here
pase
comes
para
Chucky.
Lozano.
Chucky.
Chucky. Chico erró el mano a mano.
Ain't no way.
Erró gol, está claro, pero con
Oh
muerte,
my
ninguno, era
gosh.
muy fácil.
Chucky, what was that, man? What was that?
Leo Messi dio tres pasos en Mbappé y se mandó al frente para atacar.
What was that, Chucky, bruh?
Ahí va y busca mover la pelota.
Dude, how old is my left back? He's 44 rated.
Mbappé.
I don't even know how old he is. Chill.
Señores, esta jugada, esta parada del arquero, hay que mirarla muchas veces porque es extraordinaria.
Ahí está Messi. Leo Messi con el centro.
When that. Oh my goodness, I thought that went in.
Como cuando te meten hielo en la espalda, Mario.
La verdad que sí, es impresionante los reflejos de este pedazo de arquero.
Nothing. Get up.
Se
Get
queda
up.
dentro la pelota, sostiene el
Oh.
avance. Esa pelota es para el arquero.
Alright, here comes Chucky again. Come on, Chucky.
siempre es un jugador a tener en cuenta. Hoy vamos a estar muy atentos a su juego.
Y sí, cómo no va a ser posiblemente la clave del partido. Yo no creo que haya sido casualidad, ¿eh? Los dos tantos que marcó en el último.
Recupera muy bien en su propia área. Avanzan y con buen movimiento colectivo, atentos.
Esa
pelota al travesaño. Tapa el arquero y sigue. Y han conseguido alejar, el peligro era buena.
Y este gol que podía haber marcado la diferencia, se cruza el arco de por medio y sigue el empate.
Estupenda la acción para quedarse con el balón.
Y se va a
la saca de arco.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Irving Lozano. Charly Rodríguez. Han perdido la chimbomba. Presnel Kimpembe.
Mbappé.
Nice.
Una entrada efectiva.
Go.
Hermosa.
Uriel Antuna. Falta. Falta.
En el marcaje. No hay quien lo arregle.
Jorginho. Neymar tiene la pelota. Mbappé. Ahí la lleva Neymar. Bueno, Chucky ahora recuperó la pelota perdida. Filtraron el balón.
No.
Le pega. ¡Gol! Es significativo.
Jorginho score.
Entretenido hasta ahora, 1-0 estamos. Ahora que tienen el balón, hay que empezar a jugar. Si no lo paran, lo van a ver con un abrazo de gol. Buen corte, justo a tiempo. Revienta la pelota el arquero. Achraf. Con mucha facilidad defendiendo el resultado a partir de la tenencia de la pelota. Magnífico ahí abajo. Romero. Pase filtrado.
Falta.
What?
Nothing. Bruh.
Bernat. Ahí va habilitado para definir.
Oh my gosh, here comes Mbappé.
Sin mucho que decir, les digo.
Bruh. Oh my gosh.
Otro gol más, resultado cómodo para ellos.
Es que se juega mejor con dos goles de diferencia.
Y conecto la pizarra 2-0. Muy bueno el robo de la pelota. Vámonos a la primera parte a descansar nomás. El partido. Arranca la segunda mitad del partido. A ver si el rival del Paris Saint-Germain se motiva para darle vuelta a la historia. Bernat. Ahí está Neymar con el balón. No puede mantener el balón.
Come back.
Leandro Paredes. La hace bien, ahí queda la bocha. Y llegó a la pelota y no le costó mucho. El Fulham buscaba a su estrella, pues ahí la tiene ya. Lo han encontrado, el fichaje está recontra confirmado.
Bueno, sí, Fernando, estamos hablando de un jugador que es una promesa. Tiene un futuro inmenso por delante. Ojalá que en el próximo club la pueda romper.
Ander Herrera.
Hasta parece fácil con un arquero así. Pierde la pelota en el área.
Ahí tiene buena oportunidad de contra. Vamos a tunar.
Ojo con esta contra, necesita
defensores.
Se les escapó la chimbomba.
Oh, he made a mistake. Oh my gosh.
El Paris Saint-Germain se ha adueñado de la pelota del partido. Cuidado, Fernando, se viene el gol.
Okay, guys, looks like we're gonna lose this game.
La diferencia es más amplia todavía, 3-0. Valiosísima intercepción de pelota. Y ahí va como el conejito, mira, sigue y sigue, no para. Se queda la bocha en pies del rival y con esto se desactiva la alarma.
La tiene y se hace famoso.
How do you miss that, bro? Bro, I'm subbing you out just because you missed that.
Mbappé. Tienen la bocha y se van volando. Leo Messi, Ander Herrera, Marquinhos. Como cuando chicos jugabas a que la pared te devolviera la pelota, así se ven entre ellos en este equipo. Devolución permanente de balón. Lo tiene Jorginho. Bernat va a tirar el cinto, lleva peligro. Ese es Leo Messi. Puedo cortar la jugada. Jorginho. Acá está Ander Herrera.
Dude, that better be a foul, bro. Homie flop.
En su propio sector. Han logrado armar bien la jugada, pero perdieron la pelota. Pase magnífico para Neymar.
No way. No way. Freaking Neymar, bro. Fucking Neymar. Oh my goodness.
Solito hizo todo y hasta lo definió.
Creo que ya lo sabía, pero este gol lo que confirma. No chance para anotar.
What was that cut in or fucking fix, I mean?
Estaba tan cerca de marcar. Jorginho. Posibilidad de la contra, ojo. Perdieron la pelota, se ha frustrado la contra. Se enredaron los del fondo.
¡Gol! A goal is a goal.
Este gol me parece que es solo para maquillar el resultado.
A no ser que empiece el partido a cero, esto dalo por terminado.
Y con esto llegamos al 4-1 en la pizarra. Brillante como le has robado la pelota limpiamente. Controla la pelota y sigue. Le quedan 5 minutos al...
Más claro que el agua, la tiene, se viene solo, se viene, se viene. Impresionante como llegó a
Sorprendente que ante semejante repaso hayan dejado que el partido llegue a su final. Me sorprende, de verdad. Se rehace de nuevo de la pelota en campo propio. Marquinhos. Ander Herrera. Y ahora se van a lanzar desenfrenados el ataque a la contra. Y se abrió para cruzarla. Se le fue el balón nomás. Se fue, finaliza el partido.
A goal is a goal. We've lost 5-1 at least. Oh well, nothing we can do. PSG is just too good, bro. They have like Mbappe and all those players. All right. bro.
I receive a lot of weird DMs on IG, but this is one of the weirdest. You remind me of my dad.
Wait, what? Hey, what? I just want to let you know that Dunium have agreed to pay the Dunium lease credit for Carlos Rodriguez. They are about to start negotiations with the players. As you know, this means that decisions now rest with the player. It's free to remain with us. Look, I'm sorry to have to be telling you this, but I don't see my future. I'm just not happy at the club anymore. We still need you to take time with a decision. Where does that leave? Take time and decision. We still need you. Nah, G, tripping, bruh. Nah, bruh. We gotta offer this guy some more cash to make him stay. We're squad hub. Where is it? I think I just passed it. Alright. Where is he? Contract negotiations. Yeah, bro, you're crucial, bro. You know that. So, his contract is like, what's that? 3 years. How much do you want in wages? I give Edson, I'm gonna give you 70. And signing bonus of 100, because it's a renewal, you know? Actually 300. Let's go. We can't lose you, Charlie. We can't lose you, come on, bruh. What are you doing? We can't lose you, man. All right, see what happened in the office. Well, guys, I'm gonna end the video for today. Hopefully you guys enjoy. In the next one, we'll do more games and see if we could get any more last minute signings. Other than that, hope you guys enjoy. Goodbye.